Hello, I'm Paulie. Now, the following story, it's all true, and we didn't even change any of the names to protect innocent or guilty, because it's like true in that.
Yes, I am. I have jiggly legs and my throat has the shingles. I can't talk anymore. Stop. Ah.
Nice f***ing line.
I saw that able-bodied f*** walk in there.
Yes!
Tricky door.
We think of like you using our toilet, you.
Hey, look, come on, man. I'm late for work.
Yeah. What part of disabled don't you understand?
Disabled have chips on their shoulders. That's the last time I'm giving to charity, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Chicks, 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 chicks.
Hello?
Paulie.
Habib man.
How's it going, mate? Yeah, I'm in Slicky's car with Rocky and some chicky picked up. Oh, God, Paulie, you should see your ass, mate. It's beautiful. It's like a smooth peach, like a watermelon left. Hey, listen, don't worry about that. Tell me about the system I've got here, huh? Is it sick or what?
Yeah, look, Habib, the stereo, it's not bad, all right? But come on, man, I asked for bloody 12 subwoofers. You only put 7 in. And what's with this onboard computer, Habib, man? This is too complicated.
You are exceeding the speed limit.
Shut up! Mate, I can't find the button to switch off the voice talking.
Habib, man, give me that phone, mate.
Paulie, bro, try the turbo button on the stereo. I haven't tried it, mate. I'll give it a go. Hold on. Yeah, all right, it's not bad, you know, not bad. Oh, Habib, you should see what I can see, man. It's this sexy pants chick. She's wearing, like, the tight little thin pants. She's on a motorbike. She's got boots. And it's Puss in Boots, mate.
Oh, my God, stop it. You're making me horny.
Here we go. Oh, look at that.
Paulie.
Hey, hold on. I got a call. Hold on. Hello?
You're a minute late for work, Paulie.
Oh, come on, Bobo, man.
Where are you? What's going on?
What do you think I'm late, man? I picked up your wedding ring for you from the shops.
Shut up. Get in here.
Oh, what an ass. I'm going to have to get this chick's number. Woo-hoo!
boats of pieces. They're big and they're cheesy.
I just want a chick. What's on a ham and pineapple, mate?
Paulie, this is a new worker, Davo.
All right. Today's your first day. I hope Bobo's told you about this job.
Yeah, it's delivering pizzas. He gave me the hot bag and the bum bag.
Man, don't be so ignorant. You are dealing with the public. Pizza delivery is a dangerous business. Now, to stay alive, man, you're going to have to follow three simple rules. Listen, because I'm not saying them again, all right? Number one, if the customer, like, invites you inside, never go in, mate. Never.
Do come in. I have a nice hot tip waiting for you.
Mate, rule number two, man, get a fake license from Habib.
Can I see your license, please, sir?
Of course. I mean, it's required by law. My name is Jerry McFetus, with the Scottish pronunciation, Mac, because that's my background. I love them haggis. Now, the third rule is... is them thongs?
No, they're not thongs, they're macross trainers.
Yes, they are. Look, the third rule is Bobo is mad and he's a tired ass. And like, worst of all, if you see him coming with the chainsaw, run, mate. See, Bobo, man, he's a 40-year-old virgin. Don't tell him I told you. Mate, that's why he's violent, man. He's horny all the time. And the bloke still lives with his mama. Believe that.
You're telling me he's never had sex?
There was one time, but the woman had a penis.
I'm fascinated by your love, boy. I'm fascinated by your love, boy. I'm fascinated by...
Are you a real woman?
And, mate, Bobo's particularly stressed today because, man, tomorrow, he's meant to get married to, like, a mail order chick.
Can I have the credit card?
The bloke is such a cheap ass. What he's done, he's making her sneak into the country, mate, like a refugee in one of them, what, them little putt-putt boats with a small engine.
Where you walk, flowers bloom. When you smile, all the gloom turns to sunshine. Opens wide when you're gone, it fades.
Bobo, why do you want to get married when we're going to leave her with your mama?
What are you bludgers looking at?
Any orders, Bobo?
Shut up!
Stop! You cannot enter Australia illegally! Stop or we'll be forced to shoot! Hey, stop!
Who are these guys?
Mate, this is the former employee Hall of Shame. Now, you see this bloke here? Now, this is Dougie, mate. He was like the guy on them, like, TV Pizza Shack commercials.
Yeah, right.
Mate, after he got busted for drugs, that big scandal, he couldn't get a job nowhere else but here, actually working in pieces.
That'll be $12.95, thanks.
Killed by a serial killer, mate.
Shit.
What happened to this guy?
That's Lachlan, the apprentice chef. He suffered like an industrialised accident. Unlucky.
Bludger!
Ah! Oh, I spent more than 2 minutes in the toilet again!
Ah! Come on! Bludger!
Now, this bloke here, he's still alive. But man, he was the biggest stooge of a pizza guy you've ever seen. You know, like, he was too polite.
Excuse me, sir.
How many times did I tell him, man? These people here, they're bums. There's no room for etiquette in this area.
Excuse me, madam. Could you be so kind
as to tell me where is the front road, please?
This f***ing wog. He's trying to rape me, kids. And the f***ing didn't even offer me a f***ing beer. Let's get the
Basically, man, he had no chalky toughness, mate. You need that.
Chalky, what's that?
Or choco-ness, man. It's like the opposite of anglicized. Like, you would be anglicized. I would be choco.
I am very sorry, sir, but I cannot deliver this pizza, sir. You see, I am Hindu. And this pizza has beef all over it, sir. I'm sorry, but I cannot deliver such a thing, sir. From now on, I only deliver the vegetarian pizzas. Okay?
Now, this is your prime example of a bloke not suited to pizzas, mate. Look at him. Look at his head. And man, this is another bloke who ignored the first rule. Look, don't go into these houses, man, please. Man, this India, he hates Bobo that bad. What he's done, him and his cousins, they set up their own shop, like a dodgy version of Fat Pizza.
Hello, fat pizzas. They are big, and we also have small.
You know, these Indians, man, like, what, they talk big, but they're pussies. You know, like, have you heard of this Gandhi that they all talk about?
You mean the bald guy with the dress and the nappy-looking thing?
Yeah, that's him. World famous he is. Why? Because my grandfather, Ninu Falzoni, mate, he was the one who, like, did the whole thing to get him into peace.
It's 1929 and the middleweight world championship is being contested by Alfredo Falzoni from Malta and Mahatma Gandhi from India.
I'm going to shove a cow down your throat and make you beef burgers! You are my beef! My beef, come here, my beef!
And after what can only be described as silly buggers at the weigh-in, the fight begins. Gandhi starts showboating for the crowd. Gandhi tags Falzoni with a short left.
I'm the greatest fighter in the world!
But here comes Falzoni with a series of uppercuts, hooks, and a huge right hook. Oh, he's got Gandhi on the ropes.
Far out. Hey, my grandfather, he met the Queen when she came here in the 70s. He worked at the Opera House.
Excuse me, but what is the big deal about that story?
Well,
And a splendid day for Australia as Queen Elizabeth, monarch of the English Empire, visits lowly Australians in Sydney for the opening of this strange ethnic-looking building. And here's the Queen in all her splendour getting a private tour of the Opera House.
Show you some of the innovations we put into place here.
They're extraordinary. What do you call these things here? Those
are called lamps, Your Highness.
Ew! Ew! Kill me like a corgi! Come on, yeah!
Fly for me!
Ollie, where's the wedding ring? Don't lose it.
Relax, Bobo. It's safe, mate. All right? Now, look, man, I'm getting low on petrol, like, driving around to get these rings and this and that. I need a couple of bucks.
No!
Just give me $2.
No!
50 cents.
No!
Well, can I just get a drink from the fridge?
No!
Like, can I use the toilet without paying?
No! Oh! Ah! Where's Sleek?
Who? Slick the elite, I come through in the bad world. Cause I'm a knob, because I do a good job. I be a pippy, the drug maker, the drug taker, the supplier that can fly ya. My man Rocky, he is rather stocky. Got a girl in his stockings and gave her to her to pursue her. Yeah, she smells like a sewer, oh yeah!
Ah, yes!
I swear, man, these cops are always hassling us, man. Why? We're just like normal people, man. We do normal things, mate. We eat kebabs, we have weapons. What's wrong with these things?
Habib, man, hide the drugs. It's cops.
It's cops. Oh, my God, you lad. Hold this up your nose.
Supposed to be, mate. What, Ronnie McDougall? Mate, what's with the ethnic accent? Everyone knows he's a Scottish-American man.
Why do you think I have the most successful franchise in the world, you suck-ass?
Oh, tell me, Mac Stooge.
Because I'm a Greek, and Greeks are the champions of takeaway. Oh, what do you think I'm going to call the business? McSpiro's? Oh, stop!
Oh, you want to laugh, do you?
No, 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 I'm cracking up. Oh, you're giving me a McStitch.
You want fries with that?
That skink is McFarlane's ass! Oh, you're big shaky now, aren't ya? Jesus Christ! Hey, come on! Oh, you guys are McShit! Give him the two-piece combo! Man. Hey, it's cool. I've got full comprehensive McSurance.
Yeah? Oh! That's right in the Mac Nuggets, mate. Sick, man. Sick. Seems to be the problem, officer.
Sir, at that last stop sign, you failed to come to a complete stop. I'm going to have to issue you with a ticket.
Come on, bro, I stopped, man. I swear to God, I stopped, officer.
You slowed down, sir, but you did not come to a complete stop.
Excuse me, sir, but I almost came to a complete stop, and then I just accelerated. I'm just quick. What's the difference between coming to a complete stop and almost stopping? There's no difference, bro. Take it from me, because I'm a top driver now.
Now, sir, would you like me to slow down? Or come to a complete stop? This one's for September 11.
Hello, Fat Boots of Pizzas. They're big in their shoes.
Hey, mate, we ordered pizzas 50 minutes ago. So where's the f***ing food?
Where's the f***ing food?
Look, I'm really sorry. I just started a new worker today. He should be on his way.
Oh, not the last mushroom.
Oh, buddy.
We're here looking for a little aggressive McBlake who wears a red Mc hat and gives me the McFucking shits. Now, does he work here?
Yep.
Hey, it's me, Ronnie.
Yep.
Yeah, I want you to come around and make up a little smart ass that insults my franchise.
Yep.
Hey, I'll pay you a lot of money. I expect results.
What's the address?
Poor Uncle Shiba. Reduced to living at the drive-in because he can't afford rent. He has to go by the nightly ticket price in his hokey motorhome, mate.
I tell you what, Paulie. Very impressive diamond. Is this real?
Come on, man. It's from Bobo. It's got to be fake.
Oh, I thought so. But I want you to know it's going to be safe with me, so don't worry.
Well, Shiba, you've done a top job, decorating this van.
It mightn't look like it, but I want you to know I'm very happy. She got the house. She got the car.
Yes.
But she didn't get my pride. And guess what? She didn't get the apple of my eye. Little Lino, your cousin. Time flies. He's 2.5 now. 2.5. Oh, he's got an upset tummy. I'm going to have to take you to the doctors.
Shiba, mate, look, I'm low on petrol. Can I bludge some money off you, mate?
Money? I've got no money, mate. I'm broke. But I tell you what, if you want some fuel, why don't you siphon some out of the tank? Paulie, you idiot! What are you doing? That's not the fuel tank, that's the sewer tank!
Hey, babe. Man, please stop looking at me like you want to root me. Hey, babe, bro. Man, I'm sorry I'm late, but the reason is...
Shut up!
Rootsman at the control.
Control.
Take me home to where I belong. Let it roots travel.
Shiba, mate, you were married. What's a good wedding present for under $10?
I've got the perfect present, Paulie. Get yourself a puff.
Are you being serious, Shiba? A poof as in the gay people, like funny bunnies.
Oh, Paulie, no, a poof is something you put your feet on. It's a footstool. They call it a poof.
A poof.
Yes!
Who's he, look? Man, it's them fat chicks. They keep stalking me, mate.
Which fat chicks?
Bro, I told you, man. To get the glamours, I make friends with the fat chick friends.
Cause glammers always have fat chick friends. Then the fat chick friends tell their friends, the glammers, that I'm a top bloke. Mate, I got the enemy working for me.
The trouble is, Habib, the fat chicks, they still want to be friends, man. But sleekism standards are too high. In other words, if you're over 50 kilo, you gotta go.
Give me the number, you lad. My standards start at 50 kilograms, all right? I'll give it to him.
Pizza?
band is poorly.
Now listen.
Excuse me, mate. Hold on. Sorry, I've just got to nip out and get some change.
Yeah, now tonight, Habib and me have organised a stripper for Bobo.
So what you're going to have to do, man, is turn up. You will have to pay, like, lots of money because you're the new bloke.
So don't forget that bring cash.
Actually, bring a credit card too because we might want these strippers to do, like, extras and that. I believe they have FPOS with them.
Anyway, I'll see you back at the shop.
What do you reckon we should do with him? I'll kill him, you reckon?
Excuse me. Hi. Mr. Cones won't be long, but would you like to wait in our office?
Hey, Paulie, remember rule number one, man. Never go inside. But come on, man. These are greenies. They're into peace.
Look at that chick. Just look at her. Look how good looking she is. Oh, we must go inside.
Yes. I would love to come inside.
Sorry about the mess. We've just moved offices.
Hey, what kind of animal is this?
Oh, that's the Horner's rodent. We thought it was extinct, but we found the last one. And now we're going to clone it and revive the species.
That's interesting.
Can't wait. I think he likes you.
You have no idea how much I love the animals. Oh, when they grow back, I might get one as a pet. I know I should not have been looking, but man, it was like an eclipse of the sun. It's bad for you to look, but you must keep looking. Baby, please, I'm flat out, I'm really busy.
Oh, come on, Slick. We only ordered this pizza because we wanted to see you. Why don't you call us anymore?
Look, baby, I swear to God, I will take you out one night. I promise, ha'allah, bro. But now, what you gotta do is just pay me, because Habib's in the car waiting for me.
Slicky, set me up, Yule, set me up.
His grandmother's sick, man. Like, she's about to die. We gotta take her to emergency, come on.
I've got a fat, Yule, a big fat.
Her insides have just fallen out or something, I swear. Sleekism.
Ask her, like, if she wants a root.
Hey, Bobo, I'm back. You got any more pizzas for me to deliver the boxes with the hot cheese and the hot food on top? Smells good, people love it. I'm ready to go, Bobo. Can't hear you over this music, mate. Bobo, you got any more pizzas?
Oh!
I was not calling you a poof.
You better keep walking, you homophobic little...
I was just trying to buy a wedding present, alright?
Save your poof!
I've been told they're called poofs, alright?
You little...
I'm not a homophobic, mate. Get out of the way. Oh, mate, I'm sorry. You're
help
right?
Help, he's trying to bushwhack me.
It's not true, mate. I'm just getting a poof.
Help.
Relax, relax.
He's trying to kill me.
Relax, mate.
You low-life, junky piece of filth. You think you're so tough trying to rob an old man?
You ain't getting my pension check.
Watch out, he's a homophobe.
Oh, excuse me, I saw the whole thing. He's trying to steal his bag.
He doesn't even have a bag. It's this hokey festival here.
If you try it for 1 second a day, you too will have abs like mine. Well, probably not. But let's give it a whirl anyway, shall we?
Oh, yes.
One. And two. And three. And...
I've got a pizza here for David Cockerfield.
David, the pizza's here. Can you deal with it? I have to go to the bathroom.
That's $13, thanks, mate. Are you that magician on TV, David Cockerfield?
Magic tricks on me. Wanker?
Slow
Come on,
down.
I slowed down. Put the music on there.
Slow down.
Shut
Wanker.
Up.
Wanker.
Give me the music.
Slow down.
Shut up.
Emergency airbag initiated.
I knew I shouldn't have got Habib to put the airbags in. I don't want these bags. Are you okay?
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Wally, just remember this was your fault because you ran out clearly onto the road and cars have the right of way, mate.
That's all right, brother. We forgive you. Jesus forgives you.
Yeah? Well, that's good because, God would know I have no insurance. So, I'll leave yous to it. See you later, God and all that. Bye.
Hey! It'd be great if you could make a donation.
We've got a portable electronic swiper. We take MasterCard, Visa, and, of course, American Express.
Would you just take this as a donation? I mean, it's got to keep you off the kids. It's good.
Get out of here, will ya? Go back to Bougainville.
Slicky, we're gonna go, man. We're gonna do that thing for Boba, all right?
No worries, Habib. Yalla boy.
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro. Yeah, I'm Davo. Davo Dinkum.
Fair Dinkum. I'm Sleek.
Did you say Slick?
Nah, Sleek. It's my rap name. I'm a rapper, man.
Ah, rap's cool. Why Sleek?
Because I'm slicker than Slick and very quick and fully sick.
Oh, fully?
Sick. The sickest, actually, man.
Bobo, any orders, bro?
Hey, Bobo!
Shut up!
And fight fans eager for the so-called thriller in St Kilda. Heavyweight champion Lennox Lewis will take on underdog Rocky Rambeau.
I'm going to win, you know what I mean? Yeah, very, very nice. I'm going to probably put him down in two, you know what I mean? You know, Rocky, he ain't going to win, yeah? He's not going to win, you know what I mean? Yeah? You know what I mean, guys, yeah? Yeah?
You know, if you don't love to say so much, you know, very, very, very,
and one.
Oh, yes.
And two. And three. I did it! Three!
Oh, bye.
The Cloudy McPherson Abs DP. Have you got one yet?
I've been yelling, man.
Shh.
Habib, they're blacker than my zub, man.
That's true.
There was a platypus in our 20 cent piece.
Platypus? Mate, don't worry about that, bro. Real pussy, you get that doing pizza deliveries, mate.
Oh, here we go! Oh,
woo!
Yes!
Oh. Tell me I'm good, baby.
You're so good!
You on it?
Yeah!
And my favourite, Daniel, is Lisa DeLebo. Bro, when I give it to her, it's like a war in Lebanon. Oh. But don't ever tell her brothers, man, they'd kill me. It's a Lebanese thing, bro. Aussies don't understand. You think it's alright to root each other's sisters.
Oh yeah! Oh, thank you.
And get this, man. My mate Habib, he videotapes all the sex that I perform, the girls don't even know, and he puts it on the internet.
Woohoo! Woo!
Hey, Bobo. Hey, man, has your male orgy bride got off the boat yet? I bet you those stamps are the first thing you've licked in a while. Gonna send pictures to the internet so Bobo can see what these guys are up to. What a top idea, huh?
Come on, baby. This is it. This is the room, baby. I want you to stand over here for me, please.
Turn it off.
Okay, baby, listen.
What? You hit me, you hear me? Shut up. What'd you hear me for?
You dropped it.
What'd you hear me for? What'd you hear me for?
That
And maybe you can say the word pussy. Say the word pussy. I love the word pussy. Fabulous word, pussy. Better than piss, awesome. Pussy is the best word. Pussy. Pussy, pussy, pussy. It excites me. Very, very exciting.
Man, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, man? All this talk of pussy, I want to touch one.
Pussy. That's the word. Come on, have some pizza.
Look, mate. I'll do what you fucking want, but this pizza's making me sick.
Just eat it. Eat it. It's the best.
Hey, bro. What'd you do before pizzas?
Well, before this, I was...
Sorry, man. Where were you?
Well, before this, I was pretty much into drugs for a long time. Nothing hard. Pot, mainly. Yeah, the smoke was made at Engadine, and the smoke was good at Riverwood. Then I got into religion. Just to get off the gear.
Shari Krishna! Shari Krishna!
That's a bad idea. Well then, I got back into pot. I was so disillusioned with the Sharis. They were so disillusioning.
All right, junkies, nobody move! I said no one move!
Tomo, relax. They're not moving.
For the heinous crime of possessing the narcotic cannabis, I sentence you to 6 years detention. But due to overcrowding in the jails, you may serve your time on work release.
So, they put me on work release here for the next 6 years.
That's tough, bro. Man, if you ever need anything to help you get through the stress, my mate Habib, he's got the sickest buds, man, who hook you up, mate. Sick.
Leave her. Come on, let me answer one touch. Come on, you, just one touch. Oh my God, I can't control myself. Let me have a look, man. Let me have a look. Have a look, but don't touch.
That pizza's making me sick.
No way. No way. It's definitely not my nutritious tandoori pizza. No bloody way. Now come on. Say the word pussy.
Oh,
what a
dying
loud dying.
What time are we going to surprise Bobo with the stripper tonight? Paulie, bro, I don't know if I'm going yet, man. Habib always gets them fat strippers, mate. Remember Rocky's 21st?
Where are my friends?
Sleek, you have to come, mate. You're the only groomsman. I only said I was going to do it in the first place because Baba said I could have a day off. Look, man, can you please just get into this wedding thing properly? Look, you know, I know you're a funny bunny and it's hard, but this is a heterosexual tradition, mate. This is what we do.
Slick, what are you doing, man?
Davo, I just wanted to let you know, mate, a small warning. Beware of Sleek. He's one of them both asexuals. He likes to do it with man and woman.
But he won't admit it, mate.
Come on, man. As if I'm gay, bro. Oh, well, let me refresh your memory, Sleek, to that time we played tackle football and you turned it into touch.
I'm not paying you bludgers $3 an hour to sit on your asses!
Bugger!
Oh, double bugger!
Hey, mate!
You haven't seen a bunch of fucking slope-eyed refos, have you?
Mate, I just stole me ute.
That's just what we need, more fucking Asian fucking drivers! What the fuck happened to you?
Kangaroo, mate.
Oh, yeah, well, that happens, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Fat poots of pooters.
Bobo! I found Fawn! It's me, Ying Chao! I come to your house!
Hello!
Kiss, kiss! There we
are! Enchanted, I'm caught by surprise. Watching the light in your eyes. You smile and heaven must be as close as your lips are to me.
I've been wanting to see you.
Then slowly my fingertips find the thrill of your fingers in mine.
Fat perks of pooches, they're big and they're cheesy.
Please don't marry this Chinese. Let me get you a good Italian girl.
Mama, I love you, but all the Italian girls you got me, they were no good. Mama, listen. I'm closing the shop early tonight so that I can get nice and clean for Ling Chao. She's gonna work here too. Now, Mama, promise me you'll be nice when she gets there. I hope Ling Chao's beautiful in person, just like Claudia. Today, we're closing early.
What's going on?
Ling Chao's off the boat. I'm getting married.
Look, Bobo man, I'm very glad for you with your wedding being organised now. That's good. But we've got a problem. Me and the boys went to a lot of trouble for tonight. You can't close the shop, man. We've got chicks coming. We've got a bucks party for you.
Don't want one.
Oh, you're joking. Bobo, I know it's just my first day here, but it's your last few hours as a free man. And it'd be wrong not to get pissed with naked chicks.
Shut up!
Very un-Australian of you, mate. Very un-Australian. I'm very disappointed, Bobo. Mate?
Shut up!
Look, Bobo, mate. The only reason I did your whole best man thing was so I could get to the bucks party for the new chicks. If that's out, mate, then look, I'm not involved. We're not working. I'm making a strike, mate. No work, nothing. I want to see the new chicks, man.
Bobo, bro. Man, you better get a look at some pussy before you get married, mate. Man, you don't even know what it looks or smells like, and take it from me, man, it's a jungle down here.
Excuse me, who is the owner of this very establishment?
I am. Who wants to know?
Well, I'm from the Department of Health, and this is what we call a spot check.
Bobo, I've got to use the toilet, man.
Any paper you use, Sleek, you pay for it.
Yeah, I know. A dollar a sheet.
Go on.
Foreign articles in prepared food. That's 8 demerit points.
Hey, and how long is this going to take?
Statistically speaking, the mean average for any atypical inspection is around 5 to 6 hours. But this one could take longer.
Hey, Bobo, how about this? This bloke finishes all the inspectionalising, then we get the strippers in, and then, like, it's the nipples and, you know.
Hey, Sleep Man! You gonna come out with us for a couple of drinks before the strippers later?
Yeah, Paulie, but hey, man, only if we go to the Funkulo Club, bro. Lebanese lover. Hey, Tina, how are you, baby? You know I love you heaps.
Yeah, I'm thinking about you right now, babe. Right now, as we speak.
Oh, God.
Loves that perfume.
I have put the camera in the wrong position. This tells us nothing about their business activities.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Come on.
I know you want
it.
Just got my number.
I'm
the pizza man.
Come on.
Call that pizza. Call that pizza man. Call that pizza. Call I'm in the main. Call that pizza. Call that pizza man.
Come on.
Call that pizza. Call I'm in the main.
I get it to you. Hot and piping. Quick like lightning. Banging on your door like it's so frightening. You want a lot? Rely on me. I'm right on time with the delivery. On the phone to uncle, what will it be? Get it fresh, that's word from AB. How much you want? Quick to the spot. Whether you want a little, whether you want a lot, it's me to hang on like that.
We are not stooges anymore.
On the Ganji, pump a juice, push a flavor. It's me they want. Pizza boy, don't front.
Come on. I got the hot box hot. Let me give it up.
You gotta give it up, baby.
I want your hot
you
box.
To me like that.
Let me give it up. Call that pizza man. Call that pizza. Call I'm in the main.
Habib, man, what is it, bro? I'm in the shower. Guess what? I put the condom on nice and early just in case I get some action with the chicks you lay. Hey, these are really good. I've been reading the packet. It says here it stops dick and pussy diseases.
Sick, man. Sick.
Placing of used contraceptive devices in prepared food is expressly forbidden. That's 50 demerit points.
We're closed.
Bobo, you listen to your mama. You're a Chinese is here, and you know something? She bring the whole bloody country with her.
Hey, hey. No smoking in this club, mate.
They're not smokes, man. They're condoms. I'm getting ready for the chicks.
Yeah, yeah, all right, go on. No hats allowed in this club.
Oh, come on, man. Look, there was two of them just walked in wearing hats.
Yeah, all right. It's just short. And you're an Aussie. Yo, get. Get.
Let's just go.
switch this gas.
Look, don't even worry about that Funkula club, man. There's too many guys in there anyway. Look, what we need is a top club with a ratio of what? You know, three chicks to every one guy, and chicks that like short and tall.
What about this place here?
I just like cheeks. Is that wrong?
Sorry, boys, it's short night tonight.
Oh, look, you know, I mean, he's tall, definitely, but I'm short.
Yeah, sorry, mate, not short enough.
I couldn't help wondering, do you ever get any negative feedback from customers?
No. We're closed.
أنت واحد ابن الحرام. أنا قلت لك بدي بيتزا من دون الخنزير. لا عاد شوفك إني أنا واحد مسلم ما فيني أكل خنزير. أنت واحد شو؟ لا عاد شباب. أنت شباب. ليلعنك.
Insensitivity to the culinary tastes of ethnic and or religious groups. That's 8 demerit points. You're not travelling too well here.
I swear the midgets, like, they were much stronger than they looked. Hey. Must be one of them, like, celebrity parties. And, like...
Hey, look at this. He's getting out of that car. Mate, it's that magician David Cockerfield.
Yeah, I know, I took him a pizza today.
What, did you deliver to him, seriously?
Yeah, and his girlfriend, you know, Claudia the supermodel.
Oh, he's not going out with Claudia, is he? How do these magicians get the good-looking chicks? All right, they got hocus-pocus, but basically they're nerds. Look at him. You're a nerd, Cockerfield! Yeah, come on, mate, do magic on me! Go in, act important, all right? You got it? Important. Like celebrities. Let's go.
Can I have your names, please?
Yes, we are on the list. We are famous boxers in that M&A. This is champion from Sweden, Hans. And I am Jeff Fennick, 5 M&A World Times M&A Aussie champion M&A.
Hey, you're Jeff Fennick.
I love yous all, Eminem.
Sick man, sick. It's a woofer.
Okay, come on. What's the word? The very special word. My favorite word. It's pussy. That's the word, pussy. You can say it in any style. It's pussy. Because we are the masters of pussy. Pussy, pussy, pussy.
Everything's lover!
Hello, Slick. Hi. Oh. Who is that?
My grandmother. She just got back from Lebanon. I've got to go pick her up. So, babe, sorry, but we've got to make this quickly.
Hello?
Paulie!
It's Happy Mueller. Where are you?
Yeah, I don't know. Where are we, man? This what? There's a building. There's Paulie, a bar
hey,
and...
Hey!
Mate, Habib, what was going on with this Fun Cooler Club, man?
Don't worry about the Fun Cooler Club, man. It's shit. There's cops, there's dogs, and Rocky and Slicky, they're rooting glamours, mate.
Hey, I know a place with heaps of chicks.
Do they root?
Wrestler's arms, thanks, mate. Wicked cab.
This is a mid-disco cab, man.
Wally, this taxi's unbelievable. We should stay here, man. It's better than a nightclub.
Come on, man. No, we're not staying here. I want to go somewhere where there's chicks.
I'm sick of the chicks in the city, man. I want to go back to Surfers Paradise, man. That was a top trip. I loved it, man. It was a top trip.
You're so good.
Slick, come on, man. Let me in. Come on. I swear to God, I won't permit you ejecting like this time. Look what the chicks are doing to Slicky, man. I think I've come.
Yeah, I never made it as far as Surfers. Nimbin was wicked, though. How good is this?
Well, I'm glad. Yous have all had a good time with the Queensland chicks. Because I wanted to go and have a good time, too. But who stooged me, Habib?
Paulie, that's the gap there, man. What you gotta do, you gotta go through and look, you gotta pretend you belong there, all right? It's a top scam, I swear to God. I'll see you in Surfers.
Habib told me it was the first class door and all I had to do was walk in and I get upgraded. So man, I snuck in, I tried it. And I have to admit, at first I thought it worked.
Excuse me, sir? Would you like some champagne?
Oh, that's good. More, please. But after 4 hours, mate, I'm thinking to myself, hey, it doesn't take this long to get to Surfers, man. And like, I was worried too about getting that deep vein thrombosis like in the penis. Because that happens, mate, you know? So I went into the toilet, because you have to let the veins breathe in them cases. You must give it air. Next thing I know, the plane gets a bit of that turbulence. And, you know, my clothes, they get sucked down the toilet. Hey, Habib, where did the plane take me, mate, eh?
Where?
It was a bumpkin lands full of people with big heads and big ears in the Northern Territories. Like, man, I think it was called Alice Darwin's.
Excuse me, matey. Are you an Australian?
I don't know what the problem was with communication with these two, but they thought I was an illegal refugee. With my good English, I couldn't believe it.
Do you have a passport?
Officers, I don't need a passport. I'm 100% Dinkus Die Australian, man. They stuck me in like one of them detention centres, that Woomerus. Oh, mate, yous can't expect us to eat this. I mean, what the hell are these plastic chips, mate? And what's this? Don't yous have a cappuccino machine in here? I thought this camp was for chocos. The thing is with refugees, they're not very smart. So it's very easy to convince them to do things. Let's do a riot, mate! Hey, stop! Look, yous refugees stick out like dog's balls. We're gonna get caught. Go that way, to Mecca. Go! And yous, there's money in them bushes, money. Stooges. This hokey desert. There's not even one bush animal to eat. Hey, it's a tent. There's food in tents. Lucky. That feels like a chicken. Oh, it's a dingo. These things, they're just like Lassie.
What I'll do, I'll give you back to him and he'll take you back to your mother. Bingo, take it back, mate.
The dingo stole my baby.
Oh, we're $45 no more.
Quickie there, do a runner. Run, you there.
Holy, holy. What? How did you get back here from the desert?
Man, I was lucky. This top bloke, he just pulled up and he's given me a lift.
G'day, I'm Ivan. This is Heidi and Inga.
Hello, we are backpacking.
Four little backpackers sitting on the wall. And if one little backpacker should accidentally get slaughtered, there'd be three little backpackers.
That's you, the backpackers. What a top song.
Three little backpackers.
It's a good song. And if one little... After this, I want to do I Spy. You know that?
And this Ivan, mate, he was a gentleman. These chicks wanted to go camping in the Balangay Forest. Ivan gets out and builds them their own special backpacker hostel, mate, out of wood.
Yeah, I'll just wait here.
I mean, it must have taken him a long time because, you know, he was gone during the night.
Job's done, Paulie. Let's go.
But what's all the blood mean?
Kangaroo, mate.
Mate. What a top guy. Not only does he build shelter for these chicks, he cooks them and, like, kills their own food for them. You're tip-top, Ivan.
Mate, lucky I survived that whole desert thing. But, man, I was not lucky to end up at this pub that Davo took us to, mate. The grunge pub, man.
How good's this place? It's wicked!
These people don't wash their hair. It stinks in here. Where's all the ethnic chicks?
This place is a shocker. Hey, look at that. That chick just gave me the look, mate.
Hello? Paulie, it's Sleep Ray. Man, have you seen Habib? Is he with you, man?
We're at this pub. Come down.
Man, I might stay here for a while. I'll catch up with you later.
I'm going, man. You coming?
What, man?
I'm fascinated by your love, boy. I'm fascinated by your love, boy.
Hasid, how are you?
Yeah, good. Who are you?
Tula! Remember, you're going out with my friend, Lisa.
Not anymore.
Hey, Sleek. You look all hot and sweaty, so I got you a drink.
Yeah, good, thanks.
Hello, boss. It's me. Hold on.
I'd like you to explain how this possum got into the filter of your coffee machine.
Don't recall it burning this morning.
Hello, sir. I'm back. I've cut all the phone lines and rewired them so that all Bobo's orders come to our shop, sir.
Bobo's going to be fucked up very badly with this, sir.
It was a very good idea, sir.
I know. It was my idea. Fat pizza. They're cheesy and big.
Is this fat pizza?
This is the original fat pizza. Why?
Well, your voice sounds a little bit different, mate. But anyway, listen, we've been ordering pizzas off you for a long time. We'd like to come down and thank you personally. So, what's the address down there, sport?
Hey, bud! This pub is bullshit, mate! The chicks are too choosy, you can't pick up!
Paulie's doing all right.
What am I doing wrong? I tried my best pickup lines, you lad. Do you like chocolates? Because I got half a bar. Full cream dairy milk.
Habib, you sell drugs. These chicks love drugs. They live at home with their rich parents. Offer them some pills, mate.
What a top idea, lad. Good work. Hey, girls, I've got the pills. That's right, the pills. I can't believe it. I'm going to have a threesome. I'll meet you above us at the stripper. Let's go.
Oh, is that him?
It's hard to tell. It's pretty dark.
Well, he's wearing the same hat and the same clothes. It must be him.
See? I told you this would happen when he dies.
What are you doing?
Hey.
What do you think I'm doing? You stay. This is Candace, this chick I just met, it's Rocky.
Hello.
Yeah, hi.
Get out of it, come on, man.
Man?
What are you doing? Go!
What are you doing?
Go!
Hello, Lebanese Rambo.
Rocky, man, I'm spewing, man. I finally got a threesome. But instead of giving the chick some eckies, I gave him some sleeping tablets. Oh my god, they're out cold.
Hey, do you reckon I should give it to him anyway?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You take bribes.
Normally, yes. But in your case, no. Absolutely, totally, and absolutely no.
Look, there's got to be something we can do. If you close this shop, Mama's gonna kill me.
Look, I couldn't give a rat's earlobe about your mother.
I'm very sensitive about Mama.
200 demerit points. Dolly, gosh.
Burn!
Sleep. You're awake.
What's going on here?
Well, Sleek, we're sick of guys like you using us big girls just to get to our good-looking friends.
We drugged you with Rohypnol to get you here. Then we fed you half a bottle of that Viagra's.
So tonight, we get our revenge.
Let's see. Hey, what is this thing?
That's my nipple piercing.
But what's this?
That's my other nipple piercing.
Okay. And hey, what's that down near my thing? Oh! What? You've hooked that? Oh, don't move! Oh, it's got me! Oh, it's got me! Ah.
Hey, Bobo. Where are the strippers?
Shut up! Take that out the back! And don't look inside. Where's Paulie? I thought he was coming.
I have to admit, this next part of the story, it was a little bit embarrassing.
Stop moving so much, Paulie. You're hurting me.
You never told me you had the genitals piercings before, did ya? It was all fun and games then. Look now.
These piercings are surgical steel. It's not going to be easy.
Oh, come on, man. There's no way that's a surgical instrument. Oh, stop moving.
You're quite right. It's not. But we're a public hospital, so there's been a lot of cutbacks.
Hey. What's this needle for?
That's for tetanus, for your...
Oh, that's the scrotus.
Now, don't breathe.
Congratulations, mate.
What do you want?
Take it easy, Bobo. Tight ass. Relax, mate. Smile a bit. Zub.
Where's Sleek? He's a groomsman. He should be here.
Here's to Bobo, my new boss, and his mail order bride.
Yes. Oh my God, Bobo! Oh, it's been like a year, hasn't it?
They tell me it's your bucks night. Honey, I am gonna give you a strip that you ain't never gonna forget. And for 20 bucks extra, I give you a special service.
Wait a minute, Rocky. This time I didn't stuff up, all right? Because I booked two different strippers from two different places just in case.
Where am I, babe?
That's that fat bush pig for my 21st, man. At least it's a chick. In their fat whale oil and it just won't come off. This thing with the fat chicks, bro, it was a wake-up call. From now on, you have to be good. Sleeky, your days of threesomes are over. Yep. It's time to concentrate on rapping, not rooting, no drugs, hard work, and a little bit less pussy. The new happy days.
Okay, we are all here. Good. I introduce. Over here is Mr. Phung Wah, boss of Vietnamese Big Bang Bang Gang. Over here is Mr. Fartintino, Italian mafia boss. And I am Dimitri, Russian crime family boss. Now we are all making peace between ourselves temporarily because this Lebanese piece of shit, Pufta, he is rooting all our daughters and putting videos on the internet.
We should cut his balls off.
I want him dead. Give me something. I stick it in his eye, you know. I want to kill him,
then resuscitate him again, you know, with like CPR and then I want to kill him again!
I'm doing things that stop me from answering. Leave a message after the beep, you stooge.
Where is he? He's got the ring.
What do you mean the kid has swallowed the ring?
Come on, Paulie, relax. He's going to bring it up eventually.
See? I told you so. There, there's your ring back. Lucky.
Come on, Fonda! Fonda! Fonda!
Yeah, for the elite, I'm going to Bobo's wedding and I'm betting daddy won't blast. I think he's gonna get the ass, of course. Man, look at his girl, she looks like a horse, oh yeah.
Man, what's with these vans? They keep following me, mate, what's going on?
Hello?
Call all the cousins, all of them! There's these blokes with guns! Man, guns!
Oh, Rocky, please!
Call them on the phone! Hold on, hold on! Hello? What do you want, Habib? What? Slicks in trouble?
I booked it 4 weeks ago.
Desi goes back inside tomorrow, you
Look, let's all calm down and we can work this out.
I don't want to be f***ing calm! I want to be f***ing married!
Hey, Bobo, what's going on?
Shut up! Help me get these refugees inside.
What's going on here?
Come on, guys, you let Bobo quick.
This dumb priest has double booked the church!
Hey, the middle, what the hell's going on in here?
Stop your Lord Ekamoto! I reckon I booked the church. I'm gonna kill someone. That's what I'm gonna do, you know. I'm gonna get some and kick his ass right around the church.
Hurry up. Come on, hurry up. For God's sakes, hurry up. Are you stoned or something, you idiots? The city down.
I give you a video. Camera boy, video
I'm
boy,
going
yeah.
To kill you like a dog. We're gonna cut your palle off.
Boy, no one's my second cousin, all right?
All right, if we're all ready. Bobo. Sorry.
Hey, bro. What's happening here? Because you're supposed to be getting married, eh?
Oh, the dickhead priest triple booked the church. And he's locked us out.
Bobo, do you take Lin Chao Bang to be your lawfully wedded mail order wife?
I do.
And do you, Lin Chao Bang, take Bobo to be your lawfully wedded husband?
No, speak English.
You see this? He is rooting all girl and putting on the internet, even yours.
Slick, I can't believe this, bro. What are you doing rooting my sister Lisa? Oh. And you too, Habib. I can't believe you're filming it, bro. You're dead, mate. I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, but I never wanked over the pictures.
Bring him in. Yeah.
Look. Look, we really can't wait any longer for the ring.
delay.
Bobo, I'm at the side door. Let me in, man. I can't get in the front. There's all these nuts out there. Come on, man. No bongs in the church.
Where have you been?
All right, I'll admit, it probably wasn't a good idea like stopping in at the boxing on the way to a wedding.
What boxing?
And I'll admit that maybe trying to clean the ring from the spew from the kid was not a good idea, like with them blokes bumping me. But man, I won't admit that being late was like purely my fault. There was other stooges involved. So then, Mrs. Gigliotti, what happens is, the magician, he has magicked the ring into the ring.
Take it easy, mate.
So, you know, look, I knew I would never beat these two, like, with boxing, because they was too big for me. So what I had to do was use, like, wrestling tricks.
You want to mess with the little guy, huh? Well, this is what you get, mate. This is what you get.
This is fake, like your stupid magic tricks, isn't it?
The champion is here.
Oh, no.
Look, can we just get on with this fitting wedding? Well, can we? Now you, put the ring on a finger. Come on, put it on a finger. Yes, that's it. Right, you're married. Good fucking luck to you.
What about us? You stupid priest!
What do you think you're doing, you dumb priest?
Mate, can you make this marrying shit any quicker? I've got to get down the pub.
All right. You want to get married? Fine. You're married. You're married. You're fitting married. Now everyone's fitting married.
And at this point, all there was left to do was go and get pissed.
Rocky, I didn't bring any rice, man. Put it in the front.
Don't worry about the rice. I've got eckies instead.
Eckies? My God, weddings can be so expensive.
Hey, Bobo, I was on the way to your wedding. I think that means I can get workers' conversation.
Sleek, you're fired.
When you try to get in, but your thongs are too thin, that's a Maori. Then we both get chucked out, cause I got me c*** out, that's a Maori.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling, and sing, ting-a-ling, ting-a-ling, ting-a-ling.
When the stars make you drool just like pasta, that's Lorraine.
Who's this?
Ring-a-ling-a-ling, I pick up the phone. It's nobody there, so I'm at home. What
is that Slick's
mean?
Cousin? His name's Slick. Slick? Yeah, he's slicker than Slick. Oh my God.
Oh, yeah.
Police. Now we know that most of you's b****s here are bloody illegal immigrants.
Who would call the immigration on a day like today, mate?
Salute!
Be detained and deported back to your country of origin.
A people in the room, shoot him, come on!
Hey, one fight for my one fight for my this is what I want to happen to you.
Destroy it! Get the f*** out of here!
For sake, quiet! Now that I have your attention, do you understand this? We take bribes. These are all fine. We takey bribey bribey.
Why are people so unkind?